President-elect Donald Trump has chosen General Michael Flynn as his national security advisor. The retired three-star Army general was one of Trump's earliest high-profile backers. Flynn served as head of the Defense Intelligence Agency from 2012 to 2014. After his retirement, he became a vocal critic of the Obama administration for not taking enough action to combat extremism and the Islamic State group. He gave a fiery speech during the Republican National Convention.
Let me be clear.